Hello everybody, I hope you are doing good today. I wanted to show you how to grow these beautiful pineapples. I have about 20 or 30 all over the property. I usually plant them around these big trees to save space, and they are very easy to grow. You can grow them in the shade, in the sun, in the partial shade. They don't require any particular soil. They are good in any soil, sandy soil or soil with a lot of compost. They are just fine. They are so easy. You can water them or you don't have to water them. That's why I love growing them, because you just stick them in the ground and they keep growing. You put this pineapple top in the ground just like this. That's it. Just like that. And you keep watering for few weeks, maybe every other day, and then once you see new leaves coming out of here, that means it has roots, and now you don't have to water as often. You can just forget about it and wait for the fruit. I just want to explain how to clean this bottom of the pineapple. I bought this pineapple in Aldi, in a supermarket, and when we ate the pineapple, I cleaned this edge from the juicy part and let it dry on the counter. I kind of peeled these little leaves too. See, so it's nice and clean. Let it dry for about 3 to 5 days, and now it's ready to be planted. So here it is. Perfect location. Okay, there is no art to it, no science to it. Let the nature take care of everything. Okay? Bye.